In the movie Gladiator, one of the most complex scenes to film was the fight between Maximus and Tigris of Gaul. Lou Ferrigno was actually cast in the role of Tigris but was replaced during production by Sven Ole Thorsen. In addition, Ridley Scott wanted to use a rhinoceros in the battle but settled on 5 Bengal tigers and had a veterinarian and tranquilizer gun at the ready.